aluminum ones. You had to rub your butt on every back.
I'll show you the website.
Yeah. Literally a lion face.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
I mean, Carl can make one. It's just like what the hunters use on the back of their trucks.
Yeah.
But it's just taller, and it's all aluminum.
I thought that hopefully if she has more space, she won't be as stressed. Being in there, like, we have two crates right next to each other, so Sophie's always in her view. And Sophie's fine if you take his elephant to our dogs out in the yard, and Sophie's like, yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
And they're two females.
Females
are not.
Well, Ella
how about your feet instead of your butt?
Ella did really good last week. She was really good.
Where'd she go?
Or nothing.
A lot better than, yeah, last week. But they're protective over each other, you know?
Truck is rocking. Don't come knocking.
Over there. I had someone in my mouth and he did not react the whole entire time.
Get
I was
out.
So proud of him.
What have you been doing?
You worked so well with all those distractions.
Yes, you did.
So long.
They could see how good you are when another could eat.
Especially if it's working.
Exactly.
When another could eat. Oh, my secret pouch under here.
Secret pouch.
Sit. Good sit.
Are you trying to get Papa?
No, she don't know that.
Okay.